Thanks, Bookie. Hopefully the stream is working for you. It's kind of like I have a window open in my browser with the Twitch screen, and it was like freezing up a couple of times. So hopefully it's working for you. Oh, cool. Oh yeah, that was a while back. That was like, I think it might have been for the interior courtyard of the hotel, maybe? Yeah. At least I hope it was. And I had like something really nice planned for tonight, but it's probably gonna get postponed for tomorrow. What I'm gonna do is, around, cause like the back of this church is really barren, so I'm gonna do like the reference photo for this had this elevated platform here, and I've built these stairs that go around these support posts, and you can reach that, and that's also going to be reached through this side, which is a viz area, so you can't see it that way, through regular steps. But now I'm trying to do a better texture for the walls. I'm not really happy how it is, and I want to give it a little bit more detail. You know, it's kind of an important building in the game, so. Yeah, sure, have at it. What the hell is this? Come on. Yeah, I started with Crazy Bump, but you only get so much control, so if you're looking for something, you know, Substance Painter, but I also use Endu, for normals and stuff. Like, I might use it for this wall that I'm building right now, because painting this line, I'm not sure how tileable it's going to be, so it's kind of a mystery right now. I mean, as far as speed goes, oh, crap. CryEngine. There you go. As far as speed goes, I think Substance Painter, you can't beat it. It's all right. It's not perfectly centered. Do you mean like the whole game development part, or just... Maybe, like, taking it seriously, probably about a year and a half. I've started in 2013 and, you know, played around with it and wasn't too serious about it. You know, I was using SketchUp, for God's sake. So, yeah, once I moved to Blender, that's, I think, when I started, you know, taking it more seriously, and it took off from there. So, all in all, I would say maybe close to a couple years. The thing is, like, a lot of people are scared of Blender, but I don't think there's anything that can beat it out there. Yeah, you know, I mean, there's definitely limitations to anything that you use. Yeah, I mean, I just like the engine a lot, you know. I think the real-time lighting is a huge help. So, yeah, there's definitely going to be advantages and disadvantages to everything that you're going to end up using. I can live with this. But maybe I'll just bring this down a little lower, this top part. Sure, I'll be here. Thank you. just annoying. Where is it? As far as I know, there's nobody that does it kind of constantly. But I was kind of like not hiatus, but I wasn't streaming as much for the past 2 or 3 weeks. You know, because like honestly, it's kind of tough to do work and, you know, chat with people at the same time. So. That's why I kind of limited it for a little bit, so. But, you know, I'm gonna try and, you know, stream as much as I can. Alienware, yeah. Yeah, I think he was like moving or something, so he might have gotten busy with that. Yeah, I know Alan. is gonna be kind of a tough cookie right here. Yeah, for some reason I find windows to be really tough to do. I don't know why. I mean, this is a pretty wide gap, and trying to figure out if I'm gonna do like a window frame or. Yeah, I know I'll probably be around tomorrow around the same time. You know, I'm gonna try and do streaming. You know, it's not gonna be long streams, but you know, I'm gonna try and do them for like at least an hour or so. So, you know, if people stop by, you know, they can ask questions. Maybe I can try and answer them if I can. but yeah, I'll probably turn in here shortly. It's getting kind of late, and tomorrow, you know, you gotta go to work again. And, but yeah, I'll definitely, you know, get more back to streaming and, you know, doing it more frequently. But alright, hey, you have a good night, okay? Too much. All right, well, we'll probably see you tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Alright guys, so please disregard some of the crap I've done for the past 10-20 minutes or so. This is definitely not the way to do it. And, you know, probably the way to do it would have been starting from that, that plane. And, you know, subdividing this a bunch of times you're gonna need to do. And then probably the best thing to do would be something like this, I'm thinking. You know, so you can kind of get that shape going that I had there. Because I'm thinking I want to do a bake, you know, from high to low poly to get some details in there. Or, you know, I'm considering it. I'm not entirely sure at the moment. But, you know, if I'm not, I might try to get away with some decals around the edges. We'll see. But, that's going to be it for me for tonight. And, I'm going to head on off to bed. So hopefully I'll see you guys soon. Everyone have a good night.